Hello everyone, welcome to NerdBots. So today we are going to create a small program to represent binary number of 1 to 15 using 4 LEDs. So how this program is going to work is, suppose the binary number of 1 is 0001. So in this condition, the first 3 LEDs will be in off condition, whereas the last LED will be in on condition. So similarly, we will perform this with all the numbers of 1 to 15. So for this program, we will use an online tool, Tinkercad. So go to your browser and search for Tinkercad. So here I am on my Mozilla browser and I will search for Tinkercad. Okay, this is loaded. So now the very first link is Tinkercad and I will go to circuit section here. So this is the very first page of our online tool. So you can check the link here and check this site. So let's start simulating to simulate our Arduino program. So this is the very basic UI of our online tool. Here we can create our circuit and here I can write code and here you can check for all the basic components. Okay, so now drag this Arduino here. Okay, now along with Arduino I need 4 LEDs, so I will select this LED. So by default this LED is of red color and I will use red color for it. So okay, I will drag this LED here and now what I will do is the LEDs have two terminals. So first is cathode will be attached to ground and anode will be attached to these output pins, which can be used for input pins also. So for here I will use it as output, so I will attach this to 13. Okay, to work LED I will need a resistance, so I will drag the resistance here. Okay, and I will give it value 220 ohm, and let's change it to 220 ohm. Okay, I will have to attach this LED to anode. We can also attach this to cathode, but I will attach this to anode. Let's attach it and let's drag the wire to number 13. Okay, so I can similarly will do for remaining 3 LEDs. So I'm just fast forwarding it. Okay, so here is my final circuit and it look like this. So now we will jump to our code section. So I will go to code. Here I have already written our code. So our code has mainly two functions which is always in every program, that is void setup and void loop. So what we do in void setup? In void setup we generally put the code which is only executed once. In this program we will define our pin modes here. So let's see, so the LED is attached to pin 13 and second is attached to 11. So I will define this pin mode here. So I will write the function pin mode and pass two parameters, that is pin number and in which mode I am going to use this pin. So I have passed parameter 13, that is pin number, and mode is output. as we can also use this pin for input purpose. So I will define all the four pins here. Now I am going to skip this part for now, and first let's see void loop function. So void loop function will be run forever like a while true loop. So here I am going to first initialize a number to 0, that is int 0. This number is of which we want to find the binary conversion. Now I am going to declare a array of four length. Why four length? Because we are creating here a binary conversion of 4 bit only. So now I will create a while loop, and here I have written number less than equal to 15, because in 4 bit the maximum number which can be created to binary is 15. So that's why I have written here less than equal to 15. And now I have you call a binary function here. So let's make this binary function first. So void binary function is taking two parameters, that is value arrays and number array. So number array is the number of which I want to convert the binary conversion. I want binary conversion, and here I am passing a parameter values which will store those values of binary conversion. So I have made a for loop in which I will store the binary bits of binary conversion of number of this number. So for the first let's see first how we make convert a binary conversion of a number. So we divide that number by 2 and store the remainder, which is also modulus, and we store that number. So similarly I am going to do this here. For the value I equal to 0, I am going to divide that number by 2 and store its modulus. So suppose I have number 15. So for value equal to 0, 15 have 15 modulus 2 will be 1. So I will store that 1 to value I equal to 0, and now I will reduce that number to divided by 2. Similarly we do for binary conversion. So now for the value 1, as I have number now 7, 7 modulus 2 will be again 1, and I will store that value to I value 1. So similarly I will do this for I equal to 2 and I equal to 3 also. So as I will get the all four positions of I, and now I will pass these values to pin. So here digital write will pass the value which I have got to this pin. So for pin 13 I will pass the value 3, for pin 11 I will pass value 2, for pin 9 I will pass value 1, and similarly for pin 7 I will pass value 0. Now I want as this while loop get executed, suppose for I number equal to 1, and I will get the output as 0001. I want it to be the second number get executed after a delay of 2 seconds. So I will use this delay, and this time is in milliseconds, so delay 2000. So it will, the remaining code will executed after a delay of 2 seconds. And now I will increment the number plus plus. Okay, so I have also given this code in description, you can check it. So let's start simulating this code. Okay, so first the number will be 0, so all were off. Now 1, so 0001. Now you can see this representing all your binary conversions of number. Okay, so that's it for now. Thank you.